Got a new addition to the toolkit, courtesy of eBay. So yeah, I'm going to go ahead and more than likely do a test against my field piece hot wire, a CPS vane anemometer, and the flow hood, just to see if this thing is still in spec. So yeah, stay tuned.